Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I am gonna show you the excavation quantity of underground water tank which is we use here a software Civil 3D 2019, and here is a section of the underground water tank which is bottom level 200, and here is a rectangular shape, and here is existing surface. Before watching this video, subscribe my channel. Let's start this calculation. How to calculate this quantity? We use here a 1:1 ratio. First we convert this rectangular shape into feature line. We select and home here a feature line, create feature line from object, select the rectangular shape and enter. Here is the assigned elevation, we keep it, and here existing entities, we erase this rectangular to convert into feature line. We select OK, and here is elevation which is 200 of the bottom of underground water tank. We given here 200 and OK. This rectangular which is converted feature line, we split the window from here to horizontal window select. Here is we show you how to this shape which is down from this elevation, and hold the shift key. Here is our rectangular which is 200 elevation. Now we convert this line to first we create grading. Here is grade, we select grade, grading creating tool. Here is surface, so existing surface, we select that, and here is our tool, create grading line from feature line, and we select that. Here select the grading side, we select outside and yes, and giving slope, we give 1:1 ratio slope, one which is vertical, one is horizontal, and again we giving slope for filling. Here is creating the grading surface. Now to show you, select object viewer, but outside surface 1:1 ratio which is already created, but inside is not created. We just select this contour lines and just type X and exploded it. This line is exploded. It's convert a block reference, again type, now it is converted polyline. This line feature line, we just explore this line to convert 3D polyline. Okay, it's, and now we create new surface here. To give name underground tank surface and click on OK. Now we go to select the home type in modify select and select surface. Here is contour line, we select that and right click, select surface, and we click on OK. We just select this line and OK. Let's check it. Now calculate quantity. We just show you here two surface. Just click on a view and select conceptual. Here is extra line. We delete this line. How to delete this? And just select this line and choose delete line. But this surface is not converted triangular shape. We just select surface property, and here is triangular contour and triangles. We okay it. Now select that and select again delete lines and right click. Just remove it. Now we calculate this quantity. We select analyze and select volume dashboard. Here is select create new volume surface and giving name quantity and base surface. We have existing surface. We select that. And here is underground water tank surface. We select that and click OK. Here is a quantity which is cubic yard. We just select setting and right click, and here is volume, which is cubic yard. We need cubic feet. Yes, okay. Now it is converted in cubic feet. Select again. We just type polyline command for a section and choice alignment. Here is alignment tool. Here is create alignment from objects. We select that and enter. We again enter, and here we give some name. Okay, we just measure and manner only. Now select feature line, sorry, simple line. Here is a simple line. Just click on a line and giving, you can give some name, and we select here is by range and just OK. Which give a section proper, and just select it and just compute the materials. We select OK and select first existing surface and bottom surface. Now we create a section. Just click on a screen. Here is a section. This is which is the bottom level, and this is also a bottom level, and this is, here is a section. I have already done this calculation, manual calculation, in my playlist, which is the name quantity survey. You can watch a manual formula. Here is some methods of quantity, which is different: average, mean, area method, prism model, area method. I just show here. Here is average and area method is a prism model method, and composite oleum method which choose here, which is mean area method. Thanks for watching.